And Elizabeth Irving in the singing of O Canada.
To the Stanley Cup Playoffs on ESPN, presented by Geico. From the utter chaos in Florida, we welcome you north of the border to Vancouver and a battle for Western Canada supremacy in the second round. Connor McDavid and the Edmonton Oilers got past the Kings in five with that vicious power play against Rick Tocchet's Vancouver Canucks. Pacific Division champions got past Nashville in six. Cassie Campbell-Pascal, Mike Modico with you. And Cassie, this is going to be a lot of fun.
It sure is. What a matchup. Look at the intensity of the faces. Rick Tocchet's ready for this. He hopes his team is ready as well.
An insane scene in game two in Sunrise, Florida. And now up here in the Northwest, Stuart Skinner starts for the Oilers. Opposite Artur Shelovs getting another start for the Canucks. Connor McDavid's line is out there to begin for Chris Knobloch. And Rick Tocchet counters with JT Miller's line.